Police continued their search on Wednesday for two missing tourists who are believed to have disappeared while swimming at a beach in Port Macquarie on the New South Wales mid-north coast. The two backpackers, 20-year-old Englishman Hugo Palmer and his friend, 21-year-old Frenchman Erwin Ferrieux, were last seen on Sunday with their belongings, including their car keys found on the beach in the early hours of Monday. Police Inspector Peter Neville believed the men could have been alive and police were treating the operation as a rescue rather than a recovery mission.
This is an operation that at the moment we will continue throughout today. During the day we will reassess the results that we achieved through our searches. We will also consult with our experts about search and survivability and those sorts of things, and we'll make assessments throughout the day. But at this point in time, we have not put a time frame on the conclusion of the search. The marine conditions have subsided somewhat today, so that makes it easier for the on-water operations and for the police divers. The forecast for the seas may worsen during the day, depending upon the impact of the cyclone that is tracking towards Australia and other prevailing weather conditions.
Police launched a land and sea search on Monday, including divers and drones, to search for the two men who had spent 3 months backpacking around Australia.